And the Panthers get the clear. Bennett on with Wenberg's line mates for this shift. Schenn through the body of Bennett. And Bennett was slow getting up. He's back on his skates. Here's Montour in front on the backhand, goes wide. Bennett went right to that Panther bench. He got tagged pretty good. Sorelli shifts it ahead. Yeah, they're going at it in behind the play. That's Joseph and Ryan Lomberg, or Schenn rather. So Schenn and Lomberg throwing them.
Well, Schenn got in a couple of early ones here in the early part of this little altercation, and Lomberg comes back.
Now good on Lomberg, because Schenn, I told you, gave Bennett that shot. Sam Bennett was shaken up, and Lomberg did not hesitate. Just heating up ahead of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
Bennett, and here's the hit. Bennett goes down and he slowly gets back up and he makes his way over to the bench. And then later on in that shift, you'll see Lomberg come right after Luke Schenn, drop the gloves and away they go. That was the response to the hit. And Lomberg finds out very quickly that Luke Schenn is a lefty. And you see Bennett back on the ice for the Panthers. That's good news.
It's on the penalty kill because Lomberg got the extra two for the instigating. So 2-5 and 10 for Lomberg. Schenn 5 for fighting.